He is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath a weight of his wind and mercy.
God loves you. And he loves you with a love that you don't even know anything about. Because there is no human love comparable to divine love.
God loves you. He wants to forgive you. He wants to have fellowship with you.
It doesn't make any difference how far you tried to run from God. He loves you. His eye is on you. He sees you.
God created us in his image. And you as a person are important to God. The Bible says that God has the hairs of your head numbered. Every moment of your life is watched by God.
Oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so.
God is listening. And God loves you. He's your friend. He'll put his arm around you. And he understands. And he answers. And he's sympathetic to your problem.
God loves you. And the Bible says that God sent his Son from heaven to this earth for you. Jesus Christ came to this earth to take your sins upon a cross.
And he would have died had you been the only person in the whole world. He loves you. Don't ever forget, he loves, 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 loves you.
Yeah, he loves us. Whoa, how he loves us. Whoa, how he loves us. Whoa, how he loves.
When Jesus Christ was nailed to that cross, he did that for you. That's how much he loves us.
The Bible says, I have loved thee with an everlasting love. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever, God loves you. And God has a plan for your life.